Hey everyone, as you can see, we are back and we are starting the new season, Hungry for Profit. Today, we are going to see a trading plan regarding the French index CAC 40. Here, the idea is as follows. As you can see, first I'm going to mark the level that I'm going to take under consider for my entry point. Here was some sort of a consolidation level and a support area which the price breaked several months ago, and because the time frame is daily, I'm going to see like further in the past for stronger support. That's why I'm choosing this one, and it is giving me the idea that probably on the same level the price might consolidate again and replay this rise here, which we're trying to catch again. That's why the idea today is to try to catch the same movement from the same area, as I'm going to mark for you again. The price now is on the levels here, which is giving me the idea that if it stops and start to consolidate here, probably we are going to observe the same movement as before. There is of course slight chance for the price to continue going on the short side, but we'll discuss for this a little bit later on. First, I'm going to share with you the basis of my idea, and it is that for the beginning of the year, the European indexes was the leaders. They were showing the way. Instead of this, the US indexes were making huge corrections, which were dragging the European indexes down, but they retraced faster, and actually they did it first. But now, after the summer and after the Labor Day, I think the situation had switched. Now the US indexes are the leading one and they're on all-time high. That's why I think that the European indexes will follow them. And this is what gives me the confidence to try to play this plan on the long side. Here, as I already mentioned, the idea is as follows. First, I'm going to mark for you another level of consolidation. It's really small. After this, the price had fell back down, but this was in a different occasion than today's one. So that's why probably I think that the most probable future development of the price from this area here is by going up. And here I'm going to mark for you the level where I'm planning to collect my profit. As you can see, these are the levels that the price had stopped and consolidated in the past. So that's why here I'm going to collect my profit, just to change the color for you in order to see more properly that this is a profit-taking area. The idea is actually really simple. As soon as the price breaks this green rectangle from here, we're going to open a long position, and hopefully just in several days it will reach the levels here where we are going to collect our profit. And of course we might leave some percentage floating for further development of this position, and we are going to move the stop loss on break even in order not to have opportunity to lose money from this position anymore. About the stop, well, this I'm going to share with you in more details in the live signal, but probably depending from what is going to be the development of the price in this area here, I'm going to place it somewhere below the buy zone that I marked for you. Maybe I'll try to avoid these tails as well, but I'll see what's going to be the buying pressure, and then I'll decide. Also, I wanted to share with you that as you can see here, the price had made some small stoppages, and after this the movement on the long side was very strong and it reaches this level very quick. So this is one of the other reasons that I think that probably this one will develop very quick, and we're going to be able to extract nice profit from it, but as we all know, the time will show. For now, this is the basic idea of the plan. Don't forget to follow us in our YouTube channel if you want to see more of these videos. For those of you who are following actually our YouTube channel, they know that we were on vacation last week. I've tried to prepare some montage for you to show and to share with you my experience. Hopefully you're going to like it. Probably I'm going to upload it this week or maybe in the beginning of the next week. We'll see. For those of you who want to see our other materials, they're available on our Facebook profile. And about the life sign of that I already mentioned, you can check them in our Telegram channel and our official Twitter page as well. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope you like this trade and I hope you're going to be able to extract good money from it. Good luck to everyone and see you again next time. Bye bye.